Today, the United States Senate has taken a historic step by voting in favor of a comprehensive immigration reform. It is a moment that millions of families have been hoping for. This is the moment that millions of people have been working for. This will have a strong impact on the destiny and the lives of millions of people and families. Today's historic vote is a monumental step forward, but we recognize that there is more debate ahead. Over the past 5 years, our government has promoted the establishment of a new system that regulates the movement of people across our border in a manner which is legal, which is safe and orderly. We have pursued this cause with a firm conviction that a legal, safe and orderly migration policy with full respect to human rights and labor rights will benefit the security and prosperity of both of our nations. We are your partners in the drive for economic prosperity. Let us work together as neighbors, as friends, as partners. The United States